But good news is you're in the playoffs 7 years in a row. Does that make this any easier to take?
No, it's not good enough. We've done it 4 years in a row while we're going on the road, and if we hadn't learned the first 2 years, we're going to learn again, and it wasn't good enough.
This time going to play a familiar opponent, Houston. Having some experience against them, how will you prepare for that match?
Honestly, it doesn't matter if we don't bring it. I don't care who we play. If we don't bring the intensity for 90 minutes, it doesn't matter. We'll be going home regardless of who we play. So we've got, however, 2 or 3 days to get it right.
All right, last couple minutes, you pulled one in. Tell me about how that felt.
Yeah, I mean, just trying to chase the game. Obviously, me and Zeus had a good eye contact, threw a good ball and finished it, but in the end, it's too late, too little, and it doesn't really matter, so.
Thank you for the time, Mike. Yeah.